So we're at mile 110, and from here you can see in the distance there's a big dam wall that's holding back all that water back there, all the way across, as far as you can see. We're gonna head down there and take a look at it.